हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ राकेश कुमार वेलकम्स यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल न्यू लाइट एजुकेशन। फॉर फर्दर मोर वीडियोस यू कैन सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड गेट न्यू अपडेट्स एवरी डे। ओके, सो दिस ईयर आल्सो आई टीच यू इकोनॉमिक्स फॉर द सेशन 2021 एंड 2022। तो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द सिलेबस ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स। इन इकोनॉमिक्स क्लास 11th वी हैव स्टडीड टू बुक्स, स्टैटिक्स फॉर इकोनॉमिक्स एंड इंट्रोडक्टरी माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स। तो इंट्रोडक्टरी माइक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स हैज बीन टॉट इन क्लास 11th। देन दिस ईयर वी विल स्टडी इंट्रोडक्टरी मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स इन पार्ट ए। इंट्रोडक्टरी इंट्रोडक्टरी मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स In this part, we will study different topics related to the Indian economy. ठीक है, introductory macroeconomics. Understand the difference between the macro and microeconomics. It was taught in class 11th and this is in class 12th. Understand the difference in both. This book has been taught in 11th and this is this year macroeconomics. Okay, you know very well the difference between these two. Okay students, this is the part A of the book. It has the 5 units. 5 units. Okay. This book contains 5 units. 5 long chapters, not very short chapters. It contains 5 long chapters. Chapters Indian economic development, national income, money and banking. Okay, all these are not very tough topics, but all the topics are new for you. Okay, if you study them closely, in wholeheartedly, then understand easily. No, so next book is the part B. In part B. Part B, Indian economic development. Indian economic development. We are studying the Indian economic development. This is the book of Indian economic development. You can watch this book, Indian economic development. But the class is given here, textbook for class 11th. Because it has the CBSE has changed the pattern, it replaced the class 12th, not apply for class 11th. So this book, you all of you must have this book. Okay, so you have the second book of this and first one book like this, part A, introductory macroeconomics, also the same size and the same book. Okay, macroeconomics, this is the second book, Indian economic development. As the name says that the Indian economic development, Indian economy, how the Indian economy develops, what are the problems facing by the Indian economy, how to increase the GDP, how to increase the level of the income and expenditure, earnings and GDP earnings plannings, all contains in the book Indian economic development. Students, I will send you the PDF of the whole syllabus of economics. You can save the PDF and understand your syllabus by giving the marks. Okay. Now next one, we have to prepare the 2 copies. One copy at least 150 pages. One copy for part A, second copy for part B, 150 pages. You have to prepare 2 copies. Okay, both books. Third one is the lab manual. Lab manual book, you have to purchase lab manual. It contains the project work and detail of the activity done on base of the economics. Okay, third one lab manual, and fourth is project file. Project work file you have to prepare. In this file contains some projects based on the economics and current economic problems, current economic status of our society, families and all around economic changes related projects are given in this file. ठीक है स्टूडेंट्स, सो यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर द ऑल फोर कॉपीज फॉर द होल सिलेबस. ओके, इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल वी विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर 1 यूनिट 1 ऑफ द पार्ट ए बुक.